Hello, and welcome to another exciting episode of WCU Weekend.
We're here to let you know what's happening this weekend.
So how was your week?
It was good. It was long, but I'm happy that it's the weekend.
Yeah, that's how I'm feeling.
Yeah,
that's how I'm feeling.
Absolutely.
We made it through.
Yeah,
so.
Finally made it.
Yes.
Well, the 12th Annual Westchester International Short Film Festival presents an exciting mix of independent short films from both amateur and highly regarded filmmakers April 22nd through April 24th at various locations.
Nice. That sounds like a good event.
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah.
Westchester University's Department of Geology and Astronomy presents Black Holes, an astronomy-themed movie at the University Planetarium, Schmucker Science Center, located on South Church Street between University Avenue and Rosedale Avenue. Movie starts at 7 p.m. and runs approximately 1 hour. Each presentation consists of a 20-minute overview of the current night sky, followed by an educational and entertaining movie that is approximately 30 minutes long. Call the ticket office at 610-436-2266 and see more information at WCU Public Planetarium Shows.
Oh, that was a mouthful, but
yeah,
that sounds like it's going to be a blast, though.
I'm very interested.
Planetarium?
I forget that we have a planetarium.
I have yet to be. I would love
to
go.
Me either, yeah. Sounds like you're not going to want to miss it.
Yeah, no. Westchester University's 11th annual Relay for Life event will be held on Saturday, April 23rd in the Hollinger Fieldhouse, located on the WCU campus, and it starts at 12 p.m. This year's theme is Olympics, so choose your favorite country and get a team together. All proceeds will be given to the American Cancer Society. There will be activities, games, prizes, food, music, ceremonies, and more throughout the night. Families and members of the community are welcome and encouraged to attend.
Get some relaxation this Friday night at Sykes. This Friday, Sykes After Dark is full of calming but fun events to keep your mind at ease at this very busy time of the semester. Come out for aqua massage beds, a smoothie bar, and other relaxing events. Eric the therapy dog will be there too. De-stress and come get some R&R at Sykes After Dark on Friday the 22nd from 9 to 1. Next is Taylor with sports. Taylor?
Thanks, Sunny. Last weekend, Westchester University's women's golf team shot one of its best rounds in the spring with a 329 in round one of the East Stroudsburg Invitational. Westchester is in second place, only 9 strokes behind Kutztown, as they head into the final round. Westchester University's women's rugby squad hosted its first Rugby 7 tournament Saturday afternoon on the rugby pitch on South Campus. Westchester opened the day with a 22-7 defeat at the hands of Army West Point. However, the Golden Rams bounced back with a 24-14 victory over Bloomsburg in its second pool play match. In the plate bracket, Westchester faced Kutztown and jumped out to a 17-0 lead in the first half, but the Golden Bears stormed back to steal the win at the buzzer 26-24. For the men's track and field, senior Joseph DiSecco led the way with a first-place finish in the high jump at the Chester Quarry Classic Saturday afternoon. DiSecco reached a distance of 1.95 meters. He also captured a third-place mark in the triple jump with a 13.72-meter leap. Saturday, the baseball team took on Mansfield, beating 10-5 in the game one and close 4-3 in game two. Westchester returns to the diamond on Friday, April 27th for the PSAC East doubleheader at Lock Haven University. That's it for sports. Let's send it back to Sean Payton.
Well, that's it for this episode of WCU Weekend.
Have a great weekend, Westchester.